I think we all know what happens now.
Jeb, don't stop.
Now we all get eaten.
Jeb?
What? You don't think people in town eat animals?
But who would eat a chicken?
Come on, guys. There must be something we can do.
What? What could we do?
Yo, this just isn't fair.
Fair? Good call, Curly.
Ollie.
If
what is?
Listen, what would you say if I told you that you could win big money and see beautiful downtown Chugwater if you went to the county fair?
Thank you for your input.
Come on, let the new cow talk.
New cow!
Come on, Mrs. C. You got a real good looking bunch here. I see some real potential.
Oh, shucks.
Now, the fair is 2 weeks away. I say we go to town, butter up that sheriff's horse, and get him to give us more time.
What are we waiting for, Maggie? Let's go.
That's right. What do you say, Calloway?
Oh, absolutely not. I will not abandon Pearl in her hour of need for such a ridiculous plan. She would be devastated if she found us missing. As far as I'm concerned, that's not an option.
All right. Suit yourself. Come on, Grace. We've got a farm to save.
Well, you'll have to excuse her. She's just a little tense.
Tense? What's her specialty? Sour cream?
Going to town. Of all the ill-conceived ideas. Now, don't look at me so crossly. I know what you're going to say. That Maggie and Grace will need someone with my eye for detail to keep them on the straight and narrow. Say no more. I'll go. Now, tut-tut, no mushy goodbyes, my little ones. You know how I get about overly emotional displays.